grass down her mouth, beak, and everywhere. Well, she's such a good bird. She got a pretty bad injury, and she hasn't had the desire to eat on her own, so I'm forcing her to eat. Give her strength and nutrition. Now she has some energy in her, and she doesn't want to eat right now. Maybe because I got it in her eye. She's a little upset about it. Don't worry, I'll clean you off when you're done. This is a Tetra Tin chicken. Her name is Cleopleus. Character on television, but she was a little chick. She was different than other chicks, and all she did was bleep, bleep, bleep all night long. So her nickname is Bleep, but Fleepleus is her full name. My dog is very concerned about her. This is his favorite chicken friend in the backyard. He didn't eat yet tonight. He sees that she's eating for him, and he's wondering why he didn't get to go first. It's because he's the big brother, and he'll have to wait his turn. She shook her head and got it all over me, then the cat. Yeah, you're waking up now. You got energy and nutrition in you. Yeah. You're a good girl. You got chicken food all over. Is that good? It's not as good as the stuff outside. But you know what? It's the best I can do. You need vitamins, nutrition, hydration. I think you had enough for now. I'll let you relax for a little bit. I'll come back later and you can get another dose, and then I'll clean your little wound out. Just a little tiny little splash in the bath. I like to see how you're standing up now. You're such a strong girl. You're the head man. You're the head man. Let's move you over here. Don't want to attract any.